The whole game is fighting big scary bosses, climbing on top of them to find their weak points, stabbing them with a weird looking sword.
I don't think this sword looks that weird.
I think the funny thing is we were actually almost done with the fight too. Because when he starts going for the fire on the furnace, he actually is entering his last phase.
Oh man. Oh damn, you almost had him dead then.
Yeah, like, we actually got far, so.
So close. Can't tell if he's actually saying deep freeze or big freeze.
Deep freeze.
Okay.
Actually hitting the fire baton is hard. Because he does double damage with the fire baton on. Goofy just saved my ass at the last second there.
Yay! Good job, Goofy.